name is Brownies Bon Bon Bon, and today is your lucky day. You get to eat all the sweet treats you desire.
And goodbye.
Wait, where are you going? I offered you all the sweet treats you desire.
Ain't you gonna eat my sweets?
I don't think so, lady. I've read the fairy tales. I eat your candy, I end up in an oven. You just wanna eat me.
This is funny. You're a funny, funny guy. I'm a baroness. I only eat sweet treats.
Oh, well, in that case, I'm sorry I misjudged you, the baroness.
Oh, please, we're friends now. Call me the. Now, I gotta say, I admire how you resisted my very tempting offer. Most disgusting children just can't resist.
You got a real creepy way about you, lady.
I don't get out much. In fact, I can't leave Sugarland on account of an ancient curse. But that's a story for another time.
Why would anyone want to leave this place?
Exactly. So long as you never break my two rules.
Rule number one.
Tell no one about Sugarland.
And rule number two.
Eat all the candy you desire. Just not my candy castle. Not even a teensy-weensy bite.
Works for me. There's so much tasty stuff here. Why would I want to eat your castle?
You wouldn't unless you find it irresistible.
It is a tasty-looking castle.
I'll just turn my back in case you want to sneak a bite.
Maybe just a teensy-weensy bite.
Wait! No teensy-weensy. I gotta go.
Yeah, I'll be back. Toodaloo.